Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to show you how to connect your GenGame controller to your PC. So first, all you have to do is just get your controller and click the home button, the X, and the RB or the right bumper at the same time. So if you can see some two red lights blinking, you just have to plug it in your PC or your laptop, just right here, and it should work. So here I can show you some gameplay. I'm playing Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin. So I connect my controller to my laptop via charger type. As you can see, I can walk around. As you can see, I'm not using my keyboard or mouse, so it's pretty neat. And guard my shield like this. It depends what games you are using, whether it has controller support and stuff like that, but mostly games have controller support now, so it shouldn't be a problem. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like, leave a comment, and I see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.